Hi children, welcome back to video classes. I already explained pair of linear equations in two variables by using cross multiplication method. So practice may not be sufficient. That's why once again we'll practice two or three sums today and I'll give homework also. The first sum is solve x plus y is equal to 7 and 5x plus 12y is equal to 7 by using cross multiplication. So first of all, we have to write in general form these two pair of linear equations. We have to write in general form. What is the general form? I will write here x plus y, you know, this plus sign will be transposed from RHS to LHS, that will be minus 7 is equal to 0. Minus 7 is equal to 0. That implies second equation 5x plus 12y, this plus 7 will be transposed from RHS to LHS, minus 7. So these two are the new equations. Now we have to solve those two equations by using cross multiplication method. Now I will write those two equations. What are the two equations? X plus y minus 7 is equal to 0. 5x plus 12y minus 7 is equal to 0. Minus 7 is equal to 0. Now, so you have to write in a particular order. So what is the numerical coefficient of x? 1. What is the numerical coefficient of y? 1. Now, I am going to write in one order, you know very well, carefully. First we have to write the quotients of y. What are the quotients of y? 1 and 12. 1 and 12. 1, 12. Next, we have to write the quotients of, not quotients, constants. What are the constants? Minus 7, and here also minus 7. Minus 7. Next, we should write the quotients of x. What are the quotients of x? 1, 5. 1, 12. Minus 7. 1, 5. Next, again, the starting one, the quotients of y, 1, 12. Now we are doing in cross multiplication method. The sum in cross multiplication method. So here, you know very well, this is x, this is y, this is 1. So x by 1 into minus 7. Formula minus. This is not normal minus. It is a formula minus. Next term, 12 into minus 7. This is equal to y by again cross multiplication. Minus 7 into 5. Minus, this is formula minus. Minus 7 into 1. Is equal to 1 by. Again cross multiplication. 1 into 12. Formula minus. 5 into 1. Carefully once again, if you want to check, what is that first? 1 into minus 7. Formula minus. 12 into minus 7. Okay. Next, y by minus 7 into 5. Formula minus. Minus 7 into 1. 1 by 1 into 12. Minus 5 into 1. Carefully once again. Once or twice you check. Now, then x by 1 into minus 7 is equal to minus 7. Minus 12 sevens are 84. minus 84. False answer minus 84 is equal to 1 by minus 7 into 35. Minus 7 into 5 minus 35. Formula minus minus 7 ones are 7. Minus into plus minus 7 ones are 7. Minus into plus minus. That's what minus 7. 1 by 12 minus 5. 12 ones are 12. 5 ones are 5. That implies x by minus 7 plus 84. 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 That is equal to y by minus 35 plus 7 is equal to 1 by 12 minus 5. 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 Now, okay, x by minus 7 plus 84, y by minus 35 plus 7 is equal to 1 by 12 minus 5. X by minus 7 plus 84, 77. 77 is equal to 1 by minus 35 plus 7. Minus 35 plus 7. That is nothing but minus 28. Minus 28 is equal to 1 by 7. 1 equating first and third ratios. That is how x by 77 is equal to 1 by 7. First to third. That implies x is equal to 1 by 7. This by 77 will be transposed into 77. That implies x is equal to, if you want, you can cancel here itself, otherwise you can multiply 1 into 77 is equal to 77. 77 by 7 is equal to 11. X value I got. Now equating second and third ratio. What is second ratio? Y by minus 28 is equal to 1 by 7. That implies y is equal to 1 by 7. This divided by will be transposed from RHS to RHS. It will be into minus 28 will be minus 28 only. Minus 28 will be minus 28 only. That implies y is equal to minus 28. 1 into minus 28, minus 28 by 7. Minus 28 by 7. Finally, the answer is minus 4. Sum 4 star 28, answer is minus 4. Finally, I got x is equal to 11 and y is equal to minus 4. X is equal to 11 and y is equal to minus 4. This is the final answer for this first sum. Okay, here two equations are there. The two equations I will write. What are the equations? The first one is 2x plus 3y minus 17 is equal to 0. 3x minus 2y minus 6 is equal to 0. Now, so you have to write in a particular order. First, y coefficients. What are the y coefficients? Here I write 3 and minus 2. Next, constants, minus 17, minus 6. Next, x coefficients, 2, 3. Next, again, y coefficients, 3, comma, starting and ending will be y coefficients. 3, minus 2, minus 17, minus 6, 2, comma, 3. And again,
the starting is Y coefficients. That's why once again you write to write Y coefficients. Once again, this is very very important. 3 minus 2, okay. First, next minus 17 minus 6, okay. Next 2 comma 3. Next starting, what is the Y coefficient? That is only you have to write 3 and minus 2. This is very very important. Now cross multiplication method, x, y and 1. X, y and 1. Cross multiplication. So here x by cross multiplication, I said no. 3 into minus 6. Formula minus, why? Because here one more minus is, that's why. Formula minus, minus 2 into minus 17. X by 3 into minus 6. Formula minus, minus 2 into minus 17. Next, y by minus 17 into 3. Y by minus 17 into 3. Formula minus, minus 6 into 2. Minus 6 into 2. Understand? Y by minus 17 into 3. Yes, correct. Formula minus, minus 6 into 2. Now, 1 by, again cross multiplication, 2 into minus 2, formula minus, 3 into 3, 2 into minus 2, 3 into 3, this step is very very important, this step is very very important, once again, x by 3 into minus 6 into, sorry, 3 into minus 6, formula minus, minus 2 into minus 17, y by minus 17 into 3, formula minus, minus 6 into 2, 1 by 2 into minus 2, formula minus, 3 into 3. Let us simplify. That implies, x by 3, 6 are 18, minus 4, that's why 3 into minus 6 is equal to minus 18, minus, formula minus, 2 17s are 34, anyhow, minus 2 minus plus, that's why, plus 34, no problem, that's why directly I am writing 34. Here, 1 by 17 into 3, minus 17 into 3, 51, minus 51, minus 51, minus 6 2 are 12, we have minus 2 plus minus, that's why minus 12, minus 12 is equal to 1 by 2 2 are 4, minus 4, formula minus, 3 3 are 9, 3 3 are 9, 3 3 are 9, that implies x by minus 18 minus 34, minus 18 minus 34 minus 52 is equal to y by, what is this actually, minus 51 minus 2 minus plus, otherwise not negative positive, minus 51 plus 2, minus 51 plus 2 is equal to y by minus 39, minus 39, minus 39. Next, 1 by minus 30, 1 by minus 30, 1 by minus 30, understand? So, x by minus 18 minus 34 minus 52, y by minus 51 plus 12 is equal to minus 39, and 1 by minus 4 minus 9 is equal to minus 30. Now, ambiguity ratios 1 and 3 and the equality ratios 2 and 3. Equating. Now, equating ratios 1 and 3. Equating ratios equating ratios 1 and 3. X by n minus 52 is equal to 1 by minus 13. These two, x by minus 52 is equal to 1 by minus 13, that implies x is equal to 1 by minus 13. This divided by will be transposed from LHS to RHS. This will be into minus 52 minus 52 only. Minus 52 minus 52. That implies x is equal to 1 into minus 52 minus 52 minus 13. Minus 52 by minus 13. That implies x is equal to 4. Minus and minus cancel. So 13 fourths are 52. 13 fourths are 52. Now equating 2 and 3 ratios. 1 and 3, now 2 and 3, to get y by minus 39 is equal to 1 by minus 13. That implies y is equal to 1 by minus 13. This divided by will be transposed from LHS to RHS, that will be into minus 39 minus 39 only. That implies y is equal to minus 39 by minus 13 is equal to 3. Minus and minus cancel. 13 table 1 time, 13 table 3 times. So finally y is equal to 3. Therefore, the final answer x is equal to 4 comma y is equal to 3 is the final answer for this second question. This is the second question. Once again, one more sum. Already the sum is there in the general form. No need to convert directly, we can write. Here, already, what is the quotient of y? 1. That is minus 1 here, 1. First, y quotients, numerical quotient, minus 1, minus 1, minus 1, and 1. Next, constants, minus 3, and minus 3, minus 1, the first y quotients, minus 1 and plus 1, minus 3 constants, minus 3, minus 3. Next, x quotients, 2, 4. Now, the starting one is y. The y quotients, that's what, minus 1 and 1. This is very, very important. First one, minus 1, plus 1, minus 3, 2, 4. The starting one is the y quotient, the same thing you can write. Now, this is x, y, and 1. Now, cross multiplication method. X by cross multiplication, minus 1 into minus 3, minus 1 into minus 3, minus 1 into minus 3, 1 into minus 3, 1 into minus 3 is equal to y by minus 3 into 4, minus 3 into 4, minus 3 into 4, formula minus, minus 3 into 4, formula minus. Next term, minus 3 into 2, minus 3 into 2, minus 3 into 2, this is equal to 1 by 2 into 1, 2 into 1, 1 by 2 into 1, formula minus, 4 into minus 1, 4 into minus 1. Carefully once again, cross multiplication method, x by minus 1 into minus 3, minus 1 into minus 3, formula minus, 1 into minus 3. Next term, y by minus 3 into 4, minus 3 into 4, formula minus, minus 3 into 2, 1 by 2 into 1 formula minus 4 into minus 1. 4 into minus 1. That implies x by 1 into 3, 3 minus 2 minus plus, that's why 1, 3 is 3 only, minus 1 into minus 3 minus 3. 1 into minus 3 minus 3, this is formula minus 1 into minus 3 minus 3 is equal to y by 3 fourths of 12, but minus 3 into 4 minus 1, formula minus 3 to 6, but minus 3 into 2, minus 6, minus 6 is equal to 1 by 1 by 2 1s of 2, formula minus 4 1s of 4, but here 4 into minus 1, that's why minus 4, that's why minus 4. That implies x by 3 minus 2 minus, already habituated, that's why minus 2 minus, otherwise not negative positive 3 plus 3 is equal to y by minus 12 plus minus 12, not negative or minus 2 minus plus, that's why minus 12 plus 6 minus 12 plus 6 is equal to 1 by 2, not negative positive 2 plus 4, 2 plus 4 or minus 2 minus plus, minus 2 minus plus. That implies x by 3 plus 3 is equal to 6, y by minus 12 plus 6, minus 12 plus 6, that is nothing but 6 minus 12, 6 minus 12 is equal to minus 6, that is equal to 1 by 6, 2 plus 4 is equal to 6. Now, equating quotients 1 and 3 and 2 and 3 will get x value and y value, x value and y value, x value and y value. Equating ratios, first and third, equating first and third ratio, we get the x value. X by 6 is equal to 1 by 6, x by 6 is equal to 1 by 6, that implies x is equal to 1 by 6, the divided by 6 will be transposed into 6, that implies x is equal to 6 by 6, 6 by 6, that is equal to 1, x is equal to 1, x is equal to 1. Equating 2 and 3, 2 1 3 ratios, 2 and 3, y by minus 6 is equal to 1 by 6, 2 and 3, that implies y is equal to 1 by 6 divided by will be into minus 6. Divided will be transposed into divided by, so will be transposed like into minus 6 will be minus 6 only. That implies y is minus 6 by 6, y is equal to 1 into minus 6 minus 6 minus 6 plus 6, y is equal to minus 1. Finally, x is equal to 1, y is equal to minus 1. X is equal to 1, y is equal to minus 1. So we completed three sums, pair of linear equations in two variables by using cross multiplication method. We solve three sums. So these three sums also I want to practice well, and homework will be I'll give homework. All of you solve those sums and send to your class teacher.